That's where the smell of burning comes from. Evidence going up in smoke. A cop's uniform. Always trust a cop. That's why children went with him. He was dressed as a cop. Shelby could come back at any moment. Shit, it needs a password. Got it. Max. The name John gave to his paper dogs when he was a child. What the hell is that? An address. It's gotta be where Sean Mars is. Hurry. There's no time to lose. That's enough. Now I get out of here and I call the police.
So you found my little secret.
It's over, Scott. All those children killed just to find a father capable of saving his son?
Shut up!
You don't understand.
There's one child left. There might still be time to save him. Let him go. Do what your father couldn't do. I won't be able to breathe for much longer. A few minutes at most.
Oh!
help. I've got to find something else. If I jump, I gotta find something else.
Way too high. I'll kill myself if I jump. I gotta find something else. way too high. I'm gonna kill myself. There must be another way. I know where Sean is. I've got to tell Ethan.
I hope it's not too late.
Sean! Sean! Sean!
Sean! Sean! Can you hear me? Daddy's here. I'm gonna get you out of there. I'll get you out of there, Sean. Gotta open this goddamn grate. Gotta find something fast. God, Sean, answer me. Don't dial me, son, please. Breathe. You gotta breathe. Don't leave me. Sean. Sean. Oh, I thought you were gone.
Dad, I knew you'd come and save me.
Sean, listen. You are the best thing that's ever happened to me in my life. I want you to know that whatever happens, I love you more than anything in the world. I'm not dead. I took the poison an hour ago, and I'm not dead.
Ethan!
What are you doing here? Still looking for a story?
I know who the killer is, Ethan. I can prove your innocence.
Congratulations, Ethan. You succeeded. You're the father that I have been looking for all these years. The man of giving his own life to save his son.
You got what you wanted. I finished your trials. Now let us go.
I'm afraid that's not possible. Your lady friend knows my little secret. I don't intend to end my days in prison. I'm going to have to kill you both. I'm sorry. You earned my respect.
Ethan! General relief this morning when the police announced that they had found Sean Mars alive more than 4 days after his disappearance. Mars had been imprisoned in a well by the man known as the Origami Killer. The successful resolution of this case was made possible only by the bravery of Ethan Mars, who the police believed at one point to be the killer. It is no doubt due to his great courage and tenacity that he succeeded in foiling the plans of the Origami Killer. The police commissioner presented him with an official apology today. Our main headline today. It is reported that the police have identified the man thought to be the Origami Killer. Scott Shelby, 48, is a former police lieutenant who claimed to be a private eye hired by the families of the killer's victims. Shelby was killed during a massive police operation, but further details have not yet been released to the public.
Is this where we're gonna live now?
Only if you really, really want to. Or we can keep on looking until we find something you like.
It doesn't matter where we live, as long as we're together.
I will never let anyone or anything separate us again. We're stuck with each other, kiddo. Like glue.
Can I choose where my room is?
Sure thing, champ.
All right, then I think we can stay here.
Our next guest is rumored to be about to receive a Pulitzer Prize for her remarkable series of investigative articles about the Origami Killer case. Showing incredible courage, her daring intervention led to the arrest of the country's most wanted criminal and saved the life of a little boy. This evening, I welcome a woman who might well be the true definition of a heroine for the ages, Madison Page. Good evening. Thank you for agreeing to talk with us. Now, you've been described as being both determined and tenacious, two qualities no doubt that were needed to see you through the dark hours of this unbelievable story. Were you afraid at any time?
Thank you, Miss Page. I really admire you for what you've done.
Thank you.
For John, please. We need more journalists like you, Miss Page. It's a good thing you were there to catch that bastard.
Thank you. What's your name?
Vincent. Excellent investigation, Miss Page. You are one brave lady. You deserve a better adversary. Somebody more ferocious.
Are you sure you've thought this through, Norman? You've got a promising career ahead of you. It's a pity that...
With all due respect, sir, I'm done thinking. I need to lead something like a normal life. I've just got a bit too close to everything recently. I need to step back. At least for a while.
Will you be coming back to the FBI?
I don't know. I'm making no promises.
You can keep your Ari if you like. This one's going offline. There's a new model due next month.
I think you better take it back. It's just a little too compelling, and, well, it won't help me where I'm going. The real world.
Whatever you want. I hope you find what you're looking for, Norman.
I hope so, too.
You killed my son, Scott. Were you thinking about that when you held me in your arms? I don't know why you did all this. Nothing can justify it anyway. I feel nothing but contempt for you. Nothing but contempt.
I'm a father too.